don't waste your time to set the width of your column like this. Instead, use one amazing trick, that is, just go to your sheet 1 and right click here and click on view code. Now select here worksheet and write here one code, that is cells dot entire column dot auto fit. And close this window. Now if you will write here something like this, it will automatically set your column width.